ovaries, mowing potently, knowing with behind those pretty eyes you have a diamond in the rough, or color contact lenses.
Hello there, stream.
Put the name Diamond. Let's recreate the scene. Maybe believe you have to take
am I in the frame? I'm in the frame.
Yeah.
Hello there, stream. How are you doing? No getting away from us. She's a baby. We'll be here forever.
Push to play the case of these resurrected tables for them angels' wings. She can't say it, may not.
I'll just use you.
I'm fucking good, thank you very much. I don't need to be treated like this.
What are you talking about? You're my sex bot and everyone already knows it.
You know what? Okay, let's follow this line of thought then. What do you want your sex bot to do?
I want you to lay down and spread them.
Right, okay, well, since you asked... No. Turn around. Get back to work. You don't need to. Yeah. Just keep working that way. Oh, no. Yeah. Just keep
she
working.
She just wants to watch from the corner.
I mean, I'm already aware that she's a watcher. Me and Sarah had a bit of a moment, and she was like, "Can I watch?" So I'm already aware of her tendencies. See?
I'm different strong.
Damn, this guy's balling over here.
Yo, this guy got the bitches.
Well, this one over here is my master, and this one's trying to be a master.
Wait, so this one got the bitches, you're
but
the bitch,
like
and
you're
this is
master,
trying
like,
to be not the
you
bitch.
Got, like, you got everything the, going on right now.
I'm the community bottom bitch.
You're
of
like
I
the
have to
master.
Be loved. At some point.
I see. I am jelly. Anyway,
so this is what Jesse watches? I don't know who Jesse is, but I guess. Welcome. This is a sussy stream, just so you know. Things are questioned here. And will always be questioned.
I mean, I'm here, so it's always going to be questionable.
Well, I mean, Eve's here. Everything's questionable when we're all together.
That's also true.
When it comes to Luke, though, it's not questionable. It just happens. Hey, Luke.
Hello, bitch boy. How you doing?
Good. We're just telling new people that join the stream that this is a questionable stream.
Yeah, you've made the wrong choice. You probably shouldn't be here, to be honest. You should probably leave whilst you have the chance.
This isn't a place to be. Like, honestly, just close down the browser right now. So I can take pleasure in watching the view account go lower
and Sasuke become sadder, okay?
You can't make me any sadder on stream in the first place.
What you should do is open up your piece. No, you should open up your browser. Go to an incognito browser and look up rules that...
Be nice to my pet.
Oh yeah, sorry. Yeah, I wouldn't otherwise be nice to you, but now that I think about it, you are an owned commodity by Miami's, and I respect Miami's. So for that reason, for Miami's benefit, you should stay in tuned into the stream. Not for this dog, but for that cat, you probably should.
Jesus Christ. I'm just gonna grab that as a clip and that's it.
Hey, look, the truth
fucking Jesus.
Often hurts.
Absolutely zero chill.
What can I say? I really love Sasuke, you know?
Do you really?
And the way I show that... I can smell the burnt flesh from that... from over here.
Well, you know, it's the way that goes sometimes.
Small robot boy.
Oh, my sex bot. Yes.
You know, little boy bitch bot.
Yeah, you didn't know? You know, I got Luke and he became my sex bot. Was I supposed to tell you?
I think it's best that you didn't.
Where is my sex bot at? Oh, he's over there.
Returning.
Since when have you been a fucking sex bot?
What?
Never.
Return. You're leaving?
No. Look. Your bottom is lying to you. You need to discipline them better, okay? It's not my responsibility to look after your fucking dog for you, okay? Learn to fucking train it properly.
You are.
I don't know. I think you would be too afraid to lie.
You're rejoining.
It's a disobedient femboy. You need to train these things properly, okay?
Good luck getting back.
It's telling lies.
In case VR chat says no.
Deep down, that's a good boy.
They probably will say no.
Look at the look in their eyes. That ain't a good boy at all. That's a fuck deprived VR chat user.
Aren't we all?
Exactly, so in that case, you should exactly agree with me. You've proven my point. They need discipline and structure.
Wait, but you... I got to actually, like...
Shush, no one asked you.
They can't get back in, right? Oh, player dead.
You don't need to take that from him. He's not in charge. Counterpoint.
Well, I did get to play with his ass earlier while choking him.
Damn. Oh. You need to be very careful what you're saying right now.
You are saying.
I don't remember what I was saying anymore, to be honest. I some random shit just came into my ear and it just kind of messed with the rest of my brain's thoughts, you know? It's difficult, you know? It's a bit like radio static, you know? It's completely pointless. It's in the way, and it, generally speaking, makes things hard to think. I just heard some very dramatic radio static from this direction.
I know, I heard it too. It just came out of nowhere. I was like, wait a minute, what was that?
Fucking hell. But yeah, no, you're fine, Sasuke, don't worry about it. Yeah, oh, wait, hold on, I have to ask permission before I touch you, don't I? Am I allowed to touch this degenerate? Denied. Down there it is. Well, actually, to be fair, I suppose my hands can remain clean then in that case.
Well, not your body. Your body wasn't clean because I touched it.
You remind me of a person I killed. Listen here, funny dog.
Oh.
Imagine, like true. You know how he looks like in real life, twerking, and like, just like, him, like he's in his own room, like alone, just twerking.
I lost you.
Nice. That's the one downside of like
no, I was like, wait a minute, what just happened?
You can picture them looking stupid.
Yes. True. I can't feel heat very well.
That's why when you were holding them and you were setting them forward, is because of that.
I have a neurological thing with my hearing where things can get cluttered and I can get migraines and headaches from hearing too much.
Jesus fucking Christ.
So I usually have music on. And it acts
you gotta have a double. You gotta hold them both so that they can go both at the same time.
Also, real quick, ride on cowboy.
Alright, come here. Come here, I'll get the other one that's tying up.
You're a diversion with weird shit, then. Oh, actually, you can make a look like neurologically, I'm special, and yeah, it's always been that way, so. I've kind of learned it's fine because
well,
you can't.
Oh my god.
You can't know what you're missing. Well, for me, it's like this.
Ronnie, the fucking snake.
Thank you.
Meow me, fucking snake.
Because
Jesus
you can't miss something you never had. And I never had anything on my. Oh, so I don't miss it.
There you go. There you go. She's gonna fly.
We can go with this.
Helicopter!
Exactly. Sasuke, move your. Oh, fuck.
It's fine. I have the whole video.
Oh, right, okay. No worries then. Video secured. We're fine. We're fine.
Yeah, for good. I should be like, oh, I just missed you. Oh, no. Hey, Siri, I did not call for you. Please cancel.
The greatest part of my name is when people activate their fucking series. I love it.
I just got an iPhone too. Why the fuck? She's responding to my request. Cancel request. Cancel. Hey, Siri, cancel request.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Alright. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
No, fucking. No. She's not. She doesn't have my credit card. She did, that'd be bad. I didn't know Seryu came up with Siri. That's hilarious. Hey, Seryu.
Good night, you two.
Oh my god, she responds! That's fucking. No!
Tell people. Bad play. Done.
Hey, chat. You're on my side of the camera now.
Don't abuse the chat.
You're no longer over there. You're here with me now. What can I say? You've joined the cool corner. The cool kids corner, better known as the... Yeah. Oh dear.
Here,
nah.
Let me find another spot for this.
Damn, wait, where did it go? Are you doing that whole dynamic repositioning shit?
Yes, I am.
Oh, I need to collect my points. Hell yeah. Let's see. What do I make you do?
I don't know.
Oh, I can throw shit at you. Hell yeah.
Oh, shit.
Fucking take it, bitch. Yeah, get fucked.
Threw a fucking.
Yeah, fuck you, dude. Take it, bitch. Now refund my points and ask me to do it again.
No. You don't get refunded. You used your fucking points. That's it. Fuck off. I'm over here slurping on the thing. Right on the target. I think I have a little re
Maybe you do. It's it won't give you that much. You might go to know. For measure of yourself.
I wonder. this is a weird combo, but I wonder if someone's actually done that in real life, where someone has a hard on and someone else just like comes and jumps right on it and just instant insert. Just a thought. Like you, more than likely, right? But you have like one shot, because if you miss it, you're just gonna break the dick. And depending on who you are, you have two holes.
I have visitors.
I eat the burritos, got a drink, and then,
I have a stone.
I
existence for another few hours.
You better be looped up for that. It better be nice and wet. From both sides. It ain't from one. It has to be both. Oh my god. Now I'm curious. Sadly enough, it's going to be added watch into my history. My browser history watch. I'm just curious. Has someone actually done that before? And watch, yeah, they have done it, but sent to the hospital.
I don't know why they walked up to me and I checked their bio and I was like, oh, lesbian, single. Picture's cute.
It was a flight
oh, the heck, come over here.
The hat? What the see, fuck? No, let me take off the hat.
Does this look like
hat.
Two single
the
lesbians?
Huge,
go have fun.
That's on purpose.
And apparently they did.
Look at the bounding box.
Do you see the
no,
skull?
No, because I don't want to take the chance to
metallic,
have
it's not even.
Welcome back, Naomi.
Oh,
I have. Hold on, let me turn off that.
Depending on how big he is, server should be in neck.
Ah, I see.
Yeah, that's true. Don't worry, 7 inches is not that bad.
What the?
This is a joke.
Oh,
I
you.
Walk out here and I see. What the hell is this message, Eve? What are you on about?
I have 300.
I'm sorry.
What are you on about? Yeah, me too. I'm very much watching about this.
It was our conversation.
What are we?
taking it out of context right there.
Yeah, yeah. I wanna be able to have this around everyone.
Depending on how big he is.
Have,
you know what, let's just quote that.
And the light shines. Someone said the bloom and
have you always been gold?
Yeah, no,
tell them.
Yeah, some bloom in some world is ridiculous.
Well, Luke's gonna quote you regardless, even if I say something.
That didn't work.
I know the design has, but I didn't know it was gold.
But then we have Q here. It Q's too pure. I'm sorry, but Q.
The quest version was all messed up. The head, the hairline was white. I had to fix this. No.
Do you want me to say what we were talking about?
I think like
so. The conversation.
I'm about to pass out, man.
Was generally about like wondering how has anyone ever done a skydiving insertion where the guy is sitting there hard on, jump off a building or so, and land straight right on it? Max, thank you for the follow. I love you.
I want to know how we came to this.
Yeah,
I mean,
because
I understand you come to everything, but like generally speaking, I want to know how you arrive at this.
How you doing?
Yeah, I started it because I was sitting right here. Eve was up there on the fucking building, and she jumped off and landed right up on top of me. And I was like, huh, I wonder, has anyone ever done this before?
The one that a mounted incision from height. Damn.
Yes.
I mean, hey, look, it looks like you squared the landing, so that's probably gonna get you a few points in the Olympics. You know, that's a fucking solid, like it's like a bounding box landing right there.
I imagine that would take some precision, or it's going to be very painful.
That's
I mean,
why
even
we're
precision, it's
that's why our conversation
out.
Was so
regardless.
Was like that.
It's a
You have to be lubed up on both ends, just in case.
Jesus fucking
Christ.
give it to Squeak. Squeak could use some kids.
Yes, we'll just give them to Squeak.
The temples of man.
Squeak, you can have Luke.
Oh?
Yes.
Yeah,
oh!
Squeak, you want Luke?
Squeak, you're now a father. Congratulations.
How are you feeling?
Like,
how
no.
You? So who's going to break the news to Luke? So,
love my ass.
Hey, So me and Strek might be. Jesus, Strek. What was that noise? Did you give him bits? What the fuck? Give me bits. No, you don't use your bits on anyone.
I give you way more than. No, I give you way more bits. I give you all my bits.
You're my bit bitch, okay? You're
gonna say you're my bitch.
Don't you?
It's trick your bit bitch.
I've given you 1,000 literally 1,000 times more bits than I've given him.
Hey, look at me, look at me. You're still my favorite. Ooh, what other shits do people do on Twitch to get like their fans to fall in love and send them more money?
Okay, hold on. Pat there, I'm gonna go to the restroom and check my fucking eye. Hold on.
Stop doing anything.
How many things can we stick inside Sasuke?
What the fuck is happening right now?
Nothing.
I feel like there was a lot of things that just happened to my body that I have no idea about.
No. Nothing
happened. Eve runs away. Eve!
Sasuke, you look like you just want a stingray to go ram, ram.
Yeah!
Ram,
I didn't want to go alone. That would have been awkward.
Excuse me, you want to see a stingray ram into me?
No, I did not say that. I said it looks like.
Oh my god, should she just say that?
No, yeah, I did not say that. No, this is what I said. I said it looks like you just want. I said a stingray just ram into your arm. What do I say?
She's my mommy, and she also sells me to people.
So she gets called a squirrel because she can.
I'm your mom now? Yeah, I am.
She's mom. Siri's dad.
No.
This is wrong. Collider is in the hand. This is collider on like the hand and everything. I can go to the ear.
I use the phrase specifically. Who's the creepy uncle? And he just.
Yeah.
Me? Oh my.
That's so rude.
Slowly kicking him. No!
You accepted it by doing an exception laughter. So you are now the creepy one.
Hold on. What you're saying is
and you, if you
start feeling
it.
You're not the creepy uncle. You're just the weird uncle.
I did not. Stop.
Why were you doing this, huh?
Wow, what is going on back there?
A lot.
Who the fuck? Who did that?
When you keep saying you're the bottom bitch.
Do you want to see two wicks it?
Sure, why not?
Welcome back, yeah.
See, high school me.
It's gotten less.
Damn it, Strek, do you want me to do your ass already or what?
Wearing fucking t-shirts like ninjas.
Yo.
Oh my god, Strek.
Oh damn.
Tricks.
What? Senate.
DMs.
What he asked?
Oh damn. I mean, it's too bad your whole face was covered. You know you look good in that one.
That's me god. And my friends.
I hope somebody clips that, like, okay? I want that. Please do.
My glasses
clip it.
Broken. As you can see, I was not wearing them.
Like, honestly, credit to Scott Cawthon, although...
You know, I'm a bad Sasuke. Take it, your experience wasn't safely as good as Shrek's either.
The worst what? To, like, put into it.
Like, there's some good ones, like, Great Creation.
Where apparently the marriage was happening. Put his,
Oh, no. They'd already been married in a bathroom. I met them outside in Hentai with Senpai. And that's where I put my wiener and his wife. But it was his no, second wife.
There's so
his
many,
first wife
there's
was
so
also
many
there.
Parts to that sentence. There's so many movies.
Oh,
I quoted the. I quoted.
I didn't put my wiener in his first guy. Wife. I did ask him if he was a polygamist
that,
or if they got a divorce.
That one too.
They got a divorce.
Quote that one as well. I didn't put my wiener in his first wife.
That's how like 90% of relationships end.
Yeah.
I'm gonna edit
like, that would have made more
sense.
I hope someone clipped that because that is funny.
I quoted the first person I'm doing it.
I'm about to run a fucking screwdriver straight in my ear holes.
Jesus Christ.
Delete that!
I am actually so
why does she have sushi?
That is so creepy.
Oh my god.
Well, on that note, I'm getting out of VR and I'm gonna go eat some dinner and take a cold shower.
Wait, right. That made you want to eat dinner? the vor protogen, that made you want to eat.
I am hungry. All
okay,
right.
Excuse me, why is your face in my crotch?
Sorry, I'm laughing.
Sasuke wants
like,
dinner
hey,
too.
Buy me dinner first at dinner least, food. Jesus.
I just miss you, I just miss
dinner,
you so
actually,
much, Lero.
You know, at this point, I'm hungry.
Oh my god, I didn't know you missed me that much.
Oh my god.
What's up? I'm just gonna nest right here, don't mind me.
Just hear that.
Choppy has gone.
See, the thing is, I know you're so confidently straight, even though I know you'd fuck a femboy.
It's not that I'm confidently straight, I'm openly pansexual, mate. I just know I would fold you like a lawn chair before you would fold me.
No, I know I just wrote food, but hold on a second.
Fuck am I walking into a damn time?
I don't know. It's a bed. What do you expect?
Coco, you want to join?
I don't know what I'm joining.
I'm nesting in Nero's crotch.
Let's see, I've already had the fucking the father-son combo. His face was in my crotch, and now he's sitting in it.
This is the chill zone.